All right, my name's Tyler Richards. I'm a senior at Liberty North High School.
And I'm Jonathan Thompson. I'm also a senior at Liberty North High School. And we like ketchup.
We happened to have ketchup-related problems, and so we settled on this one.
I've actually been made fun of for my consumption of ketchup.
He's turned his hair red. Wine, it's just kind of like, you know, the water stuff whenever you're, you know, trying to squirt ketchup onto a hot dog or hamburger bun, and the water gets on it, so it goes up and it's not nasty. And
whipped bread's gross.
Yeah. The next step, I guess, is brainstorming ideas, really.
We both spent about a week sketching up ideas in our notebooks.
So basically, when you have it like this, there's no way it can go out through there. So when you squeeze the bottle, it forces the ketchup up and over and through the tube, whereas the water will be sitting at the bottom at the time.
I designed this in our computer-assisted design software and then sent it to Tyler, who formatted it, and we 3D printed it. But when it sits for a while, the parts separate, so the lighter water will separate from the heavier tomato paste in there.
Mostly just been kind of fun because, you know, it's like, there's not many classes where you can do a year-long research project on ketchup. So it was an interesting class.